Rhonda acted out of savage instinct, the way that she was trained. Okay, and I completely understand that, but in order to get to her, I had to relate to her, I had to speak her language. I had to get physical with Ronda Rousey to remind her of the hierarchy here in WWE. Because I am the commissioner of Monday Night Raw, which means Kurt Angle reports to me, which means as of last night, since Ronda Rousey did Amongst the Chaos sign her WWE contract, Ronda now reports to me, which means WWE owns Ronda Rousey. So now, as a good manager, as a good boss, I just need to call everybody out here, explain their specific roles and responsibilities so everyone knows their place and we can move forward on the road to WrestleMania. And it all starts with an apology from Kurt Angle. So Kurt, come on out here.
Well, this isn't Kurt Angle. This is Ronda Rousey.
And a very serious looking Ronda Rousey.
We've seen that Ronda,
hold up. Ronda, Ronda, stop. Just hear me out, Ronda. I just want to tell you just one thing. Listen, Ronda. I want to tell you one thing. You coming to the WWE is the best decision you ever made.
Kurt, I meant everything that I said last night. I want this more than anything. But I have never been slapped before in my life. I refuse to be disrespected. And I am no one's property.
Now this is a completely different world than you're accustomed to. You need to work within the system. And Ronda, honestly, I lied. I don't know why I lied. I misheard Stephanie and Triple H talking about you, and I've had pneumonia for the past couple weeks. I don't even know what I said last night. But those statements I made, they weren't true. I'm sorry.
Thank you, Kurt, for finally clearing the air. I mean, Ronda, we're not horrible people, in spite of what you might read on social media or hear in these arenas. I mean, and we understand why you did what you did, and now you understand that Kurt was lying. Thank you, Kurt, for apologizing. So let's just put this all behind us and make you the superstar that you deserve to be. Okay? Thank you. Yeah.
You know, we have addressed everything except your slap. If you want to put all of this behind us, you need to apologize to me. And if you don't apologize, I will not hesitate to rip your arm out of its socket.
I am terribly sorry. I am so terribly sorry, Ronda. I'm so sorry. You put my husband through a table. It was the wrong thing to do. There's no excuse. I'm so sorry. Please believe me, I'm sorry. Kurt, thank you. Ronda, welcome to WWE. Thank you. Yes, we're good. Okay, all good now.
Oh my God! What the?
What was that for?